And expecting a few changes in our forecast. We'll have that full forecast coming up.
This evening as well, right, Emily?
Yeah, absolutely gorgeous. It's mild out there. Yay is right. And as we take a look right now, looks like this is a look from Santa Monica. Gorgeous shot for us. And again, actually experienced a little bit of shaking. Yes, the camera is shaking. That's not from the quake that happened just a little bit ago. It's from the breeze, the sea breeze that's bringing in, well, a little more cloud cover into the picture tonight. Let's get a look at radar. We do have a few earthquake plots on here. Don't be alarmed. Of course, we actually see this many earthquakes a night. It's not a rarity, but a 4.0 certainly is. Not every night we see a 4.0 quake. It was considered a light quake. So usually you feel a 4.0 quake, but doesn't generally do any damage. It was, again, 30 miles south-southwest of Malibu this evening. Other than that, though, we do want to move on to, well, our forecast here temperature-wise, and we are in the 60s this evening. 65 in downtown, 64 in San Pedro, and 60 in Malibu. 78 earlier today in downtown, so very similar to yesterday. In fact, yesterday downtown, you also hit a high of 78 degrees. Did it twice in a row, but by tomorrow, probably won't be the case. We're already cooling down as we head into your afternoon tomorrow, and we're also expecting a little more cloud cover. We're seeing it out there tonight as we speak because, again, that onshore flow starting to kick in. We actually have an eddy sitting just off the coast, and that Catalina eddy is actually bringing in a little bit of that fog. That's going to continue on through the morning hours for the basin, possibly for the coast as well, through the afternoon hours with sunshine expected into your inland spots. And, of course, in the high desert, more sunshine and warmer temperatures for you. By warmer, we're talking 90s. For the basin in Orange County, a little warmer tomorrow, actually by Thursday, a little cooler tomorrow, rather. Few clouds by Friday and by your weekend, cooling it down. One more five-day forecast for you, the coast right here. Low clouds, a little warmer for your Thursday, keeping it mild and on the cooler side as we head into your weekend. Rick and Sharon, back to you.
All right, Ev.